Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top 100 country artists of all time, compiled in 2017 by Rolling Stone magazine, to better appreciate country music. The next artist, I heard one of her tracks when I did the 2014 list. I heard a song with a lot of yodeling and enjoyed that track. So we're going to go up to 1955 from Kenny Wells. This is Making Believe.
But I'll always dream, still I'll never own you. Making believe, it's all I can do. Can't hold you close when you're not with me. You're somebody's love. Making believe I'll spend my lifetime loving you. Making believe, making believe. But my happy hours I find are so few. My plans for the future will never come true. Making believe, what else can I do? Can't hold you close when you're not with me. You're somebody's love, you'll never be mine. Making believe I'll spend my lifetime loving you. Making
I like that. I mean, that was a heartbreak song that I completely, I'm there with her. Like, she's pouring her heart out, and I believe it. I believe it completely. The way she said, and believe, you know, she put the emphasis in the right places where you believe it is coming from the heart. Like, this isn't just something that was just written. It's you know, she's pouring her heart out. This is what she feels, and I get it. Enjoyed the fiddle. It was nice and slow. Not all slow songs I'm into, but this one, like when you have pure emotion, it doesn't matter the tempo. If I feel that you're genuine and it's raw and it's just where you are in your relationship in life, then I'm there with you. Then I get it, and I don't care how slow it is or whatever. I enjoyed it. I felt that she was going through some pain. And when you can make the listener go on the same journey that you're in, then I think you did something right. You know, you did it. And I enjoyed it. I didn't think there was going to be yodeling because the last one had. So I was kind of thought this might be a fun yodeling song. So it wasn't that. Maybe the next one will have that. But this was just like a classic, pure kind of sound with nothing contrived. It was just, you know, what she felt, and she put it to music, and I thought it was great and beautiful. So let me know what these songs mean to you. When was the first time you heard it, and what does it mean to you personally? And some of these tracks with heartbreak, let me know if it's something that helped you maybe through a troubled time. And if you haven't already done so, please consider hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again, and take care.